Generation Green is more than just an Enactus project. It is a group of friends and students passionate about coming together to accomplish one thing, diverting plastic waste from our environment. Generation Green began when a student was overall concerned about the abundance amount of plastic that we waste in today's society. In Missouri alone, over 3,000 pounds of plastic is wasted each day, and at the same time, many teachers do not have interactive learning supplies like handheld dry erase boards to keep young students interactive and engaged in learning. With the overall goal of diverting plastic, Generation Green set out to create an innovative product that would give recyclable plastic a new look while helping those in need of finding interactive learning supplies. Out of this mission, we created the Bottle Board. From collected milk lids from a local company in Kansas City called Chateau, we clean, shred, and melt the lids into colorful dry erase boards to create interactive learning supplies for young students. Not only are these boards colorful, durable, and suitable for learning, each board diverts over a pound of plastic from our oceans, lakes, and rivers. With a head for business and heart for the world, Generation Green will continue to innovate and impact young students and our environment by diverting plastic waste one bottle board at a time.